The new industrial revolution of digitalization and automation will transform port operations. Through automation, ports will become significantly more flexible and will cost-effectively handle large ships and a growing volume of shipping trade. In the future, we envision sustainable and injury-free port operations that are more competitive via superior reliability, predictability, and better resource utilization. Automation in ports calls for deployment of several emerging technologies, most essentially wireless, ultra-reliable, and low-latency communication. These communication networks will be the backbone of port operations automation. Information flow between various entities is often crucial for efficient operation of machines, vehicles, and containers within the port. Private wireless networks based on 5G and unlicensed spectrum networks will be increasingly adopted in the coming years. Port communication network will seamlessly interconnect with cellular and satellite wide area networks to improve the efficiency of the entire logistics chain. To study the feasibility of using wireless communication in safe, remote, and automated port operations, Nokia's advanced solutions based on private networks and 5G ultra-reliable low-latency communication have been comprehensively tested at the VTT's laboratory. We have also studied how the latest unlicensed spectrum technologies equipped with reliability-enhancing features could be used as assisting technologies for 5G URLLC. All these solutions have been tested and demonstrated in action at the Kalmar Test Yard in Tampere. Kalmar's Test Yard provides an environment for software and automation development and demonstrations, where integrated solutions carry out real-world objectives. Kalmar has several container handling machines, control rooms for remote operations, and several communication networks that are continuously transformed for testing and demonstrating future automation solutions. By controlling an automatic rubber-tired gantry crane equipped with the new test devices, we have shown that it is possible to reliably reach very low latencies, even down to 1 millisecond, using 5G URLLC, and to provide live video streaming from the crane's multiple cameras transmitting video simultaneously through multiple network paths in an unlicensed spectrum.